televangelist Dr. David Kerry Ukinga, alias Gakuyo, has surrendered to the police. Gakuyo, in the company of his lawyer Danstana Murray and six other Ikszako officials, appeared at the Directorate of Criminal Investigations DCI headquarters at 2 p.m. Reports indicate that they were questioned for about half an hour by officers including head of Serious Crimes Unit Joseph Kariuki. Gakuyo was being sought over the loss of KSH.1 billion from Ikszako after a directive from Interior CS Fred Mashangai. Gakuyo is the founder of Ikszako, which has been dogged with controversy after it emerged that members' funds were embezzled. The money was apparently transferred to Gakuyo's personal account. DOTROGA officials mismanaging funds in the cooperative movement will be prosecuted after the conclusion of investigations, said CS Mashangai on Wednesday. Last year, the government revoked Basako's license following complaints that Ikza was sharing office space and bank accounts with Gakuyo Real Estate Company. At one point, Gakuyo attempted to sell his hotels and land tied to the real estate company but was stopped after an application from the Commissioner of Cooperatives. He wanted to sell Lily's Hotel in Juja, Salamo House and Swift Breeze Hardware on Garissa Road, a quarry in Marengo County, as well as 250 acres of land in Machakos County.